A former Raleigh police detective was sentenced today for obstruction of justice.
A Superior Court judge sentenced Omar Abdullah to 38 days in jail. He was indicted by a Wake County grand jury in July of 2022 after investigation found he was planting fake heroin on a group of men and then charging them with drug trafficking. A civil lawsuit filed by a family member in this same case resulted in a settlement of $2 million.